Hey Gamecocks, Hayden Fowler here, one of your Gamecock guides for this school year, and today I'm going to be going to the South Carolina State Fair. Been looking forward to going for a long time now, and today is finally the day. I'm not going to be going alone. I'm actually going to go with two of our other Gamecock guides, Cassidy and Ellie. I'm just going to take you along, show you how the rides are, the food, and all that fun stuff, and just show you how everything goes. So yeah, we're just going to show you around.
All right, and here we actually are at the fair. We made sure to go ahead and buy our tickets online just so we could jump the line, but luckily we went on a day where it wasn't too busy anyways. First thing we did, go to this fun house, no line. Ellie especially had fun, as you can see right here. And next, we went on to this Ferris wheel, had a great view of the entire fair, and we could even see Willie B. And next, Ellie went down on a slide. Here we are on a ride that is definitely made for children, but we still did it anyways, of course. And we actually got onto a ride that's pretty much the same, just actually made for adults. I was forced to sit alone, so then of course I had to make Ellie do it on this ride.
You betrayed me, and I know that you'll never feel sorry.
As you can see, we're going across the entire fairground here, so we get a great view of everything going on. Really fun part of the fair. And in this next clip, you're gonna see Ellie ordering a strawberry lemonade and realizing they actually use real lemons. I'll act it out. There's lemons in it?
Okay, so we're at the fair, just had our food break. Me and Ellie got strawberry lemonades and just some fried stuff. I got Oreos and a Reese's cup, and Ellie?
I got fried Oreos, deep fried Oreos, cookie dough, and cinnamon butter, which I just really have to try it.
Well, we'll let you know. Oh my god.
That's so good.
After we finished eating, we wanted to make sure we hit as many rides as we possibly could before the end of the night. So we made one last round trip around the fairgrounds just to see what else was going on. Cassidy got a pretzel, and we didn't want to get onto this last ride, but Ellie really did, so she went alone.
You betrayed me, and I know that you'll never feel sorry.
Overall, we had such a great time at the state fair. 10 out of 10 experience, so much fun. And if you want to see more content just like this, make sure to follow mine and UFSC social medias for more Gamecock content. And always remember, go Cocks.